to go another one?
Oh, absolutely. Pull up another deck. Let's play another one.
All right, let's do this one. All right, I'll open the game. Magic Online is so laggy, man. I'll just run with it.
You know, it doesn't come across as laggy on my end, for what that's worth.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on.
Ooh, take off that match clock, though.
Oh, wait.
No match clocks. Is there any...
Oh, can you turn it off, or are you just going to put 60 minutes?
Sure, that's fine.
There we go.
All right, let's see how this goes. I would love to play first, yes. Keep. Yeah, Preordain sucks. I don't like it in this deck at all. At least so far, I have not liked it that much.
Yeah. Oh, man, I'm about to get you right now, though.
Are you? It's great. Fantastic.
A little bit.
Wonderful. Chalice for zero. That's unfortunate.
What a sack I am.
You are a sack.
I don't even know. Is zero the best name?
Probably.
Yeah, right, just because Lotus Fail. I mean, Lotus Boom.
Yeah.
It's either zero or one, but maybe one's better. No, it's not better. Because actually, you can... Wait, no, it's not even that great, though, because you can cast into it and then Faith Reward, right?
Yes.
Yeah, one is probably better. Well.
Yeah, no, I completely didn't think of that
Yeah.
That angle, I suppose. Am I supposed to, like... Does Eldrazi just not like Ghost Quarter, I assume?
Yeah, that is rough. It's got to be rough.
Oh, God.
Yeah, nothing crazy yet. Nothing crazy. Just a reshaper.
I've never played with a reshaper, so you got me.
Basically, this matchup does. It's just a 3-2. It's just 3-2. That's it.
Gotcha. Elsewhere Flask. Draw a card.
I wonder how Eldrazi would be, though. Someone mentioned that Eldrazi just completely stomps on top decks.
Possibly. Assume. Okay, yeah, pass the turn. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Confused. Dazed and confused. Dead. Or hit, at least.
Oh, now you might be dead.
Am I?
Nah, maybe not. Maybe not.
Mm-hmm. Mood Vault. Uh-oh. Chalice for one. So here's the interesting thing about that, right? Like, it counters the spell, so Faith's Reward gets around it.
Yeah, but no, is it Stop the Disciple? Is that your only win con?
No, not main deck, no.
Okay, so this... So yeah, then it's not it gets, just, like, over.
It gets more complicated, I guess?
Right, but but the cool thing is you can play into Chalice.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I guess Chalice for one. All right, so I need a way to deal with artifacts in this deck. Okay, cool story.
Yeah, Hercule's Recall is legal.
Oh, is it? That hurts me more. That hurts me just as much.
No, you can, it's target player.
Oh, is it target player? I thought it was return all artifacts.
No, that's, there's another one that does that, but Hercule's is target player.
Gotcha. Okay. Suspend.
There's a card in Mirrodin, and I think it's one mana. It's all players return all artifacts, I think.
All right, cool. So you do that. Interesting. I think I yield through the turn here. I really don't know. It's interesting. If I'm dead, I'm dead. I don't know if I am, but...
No.
Does this deck like just kill me fast or not so much?
Yeah, the clock, I guess, it gets pretty fast. Do you want to kill Mutavolt, or you just let it happen?
I'm just going to let it happen. That's fine.
Just take five. Yeah.
I mean, I'm a combo deck. I don't. Life is a resource, my friend. Blink Moth. What is this bullshit?
Dude, man, land city, man.
All right.
What this card does.
Sure, it does things.
Oh, all right. Yeah, gotcha. All right.
So...
Is there nothing better than this card?
Sacrifice that island, okay.
But that's another cool thing I'm having fun with, though, man. Like, first of all, past, like, you know, I don't know, 3-4 days since, like, Fran was like, hey, I'm ready, you know, to do this. Like, I've been up, like, all night just looking through the cards that are actually legal. And it's like, it's so, I gotta stop, man.
Now Moto is acting slow for me. There we go.
Yeah, but like this Eldrazi Scourge, like there's nothing else. Like this card sucks. Like it's cool, but like what's, I don't know. To me, it's just like, what's it doing?
What's it doing?
All right. Maybe there is nothing else though.
All right, we're gonna see how this all goes. I really don't know.
Yeah, let's do it.
Crack targeting. Actually. All right, how do I do this? So it's. All right.
Are you gonna go off for a little bit?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, take your time. Yeah, cause I'm gonna grab a drink.
Yeah. Do your thing. So control. Right. So I do what? Rewrite. Land, open the vaults, conjurer's bauble, it doesn't really matter. Get a whir. Okay, draw a card, control. Oh, how do I make you go away? No, how do I make you go away? Damn you. Go away. Right click. No, how do I make you go away? There you are. All right, found it. All right. Land, crack for blue. Thought cast, draw a bunch. How am I gonna do this? So, see here. Three, blue, cast were. Three, done. Get a bloom. Conjurer's bauble, open the vaults, got an elsewhere flask, blue, white, elsewhere flask, one, two, draw a card, so it'll be ward.
Alright, we're back.
Yeah, we're just doing stuff over here.
Alright.
Though... Okay, so the chalices are becoming a problem. That's fine.
Oh, okay.
They are becoming a problem. More than I thought they would be. Alright, so what I need then is conjurers to draw to get faith's reward. Okay. Spend, that's fine. Okay. Interesting. Alright. No, they actually are a problem. As crazy as that sounds.
Oh, they are a problem.
Yes. At least the way they're set. I mean, I've drawn Unfortunate in parallel with it. Like, I have three Disciple of the Vaults in my hand.
Okay. 6, 7, 8. No, so...
Am I just dead?
No.
No? Okay. Alright. Tectonic Edge. Right.
Yeah, I don't know if that is should be what's the other one? Field of Ruin. I don't know what's better.
Aren't they? They're not the same card, right? I don't remember honestly.
No.
Sure. So I'll just be. I need to go off again this turn or lose.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Well, that's a start, I suppose. Thoughtcast. Wow, that's hilarious.
What happened?
I have now all four Disciple of the Vaults in my hand.
Ugh.
Interesting. Make a blue, I guess. Yep, nope. You got me.
You can't get out of it?
No, I couldn't. I needed to draw like another word or something like that. Okay, cool. Alright, so chalices are a problem. So Hercule's Recall is probably going to be a thing I need in this.
Hercule's Recall and Echoing Truth for sure.
Yeah. This might be an interesting thing, then. I wonder if I can do this. So, does Relic do anything against you?
No.
Okay.
I guess Pithy Needle seems okay, but not really. Is Pithy Needle good against you, and what am I naming?
You can't Twitter. Name Lotus Bloom, right? Because it's a man.
No, so maybe Ghost... I just needed to bring in one more card. Maybe Ghost Quarter, I guess.
Yeah, I can see that. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, it's been fun, though. I'm enjoying it.
I know, man. Sick.
All right. I would love to play first. That is a mulligan.
I love this card.
That's pretty good.
Sure, I'll keep. Maybe Preordain does have to be in here. That's fine. Keep. Land. Suspend. Preordain.
This deck runs Serum Powder. I don't really like it.
Your deck does, or?
Yeah.
Which one is that? Is that the free mulligan one?
Yeah.
Should this deck run that? Is it the one where it exiles cards, though? No, that's the other one that, like, set aside the whatever you do and draw whatever you had. I can't remember.
No, the Serum Powder lets you exile the hand and then draw. Yeah, draw seven. Mm. What do I do here, man?
The best you can.
Pass. Probably should have mulliganed, actually.
Yeah, I'm wondering. I don't know how aggressively I need to mulligan with this hand or this deck yet, I guess. I mean, I feel like this should be an okay matchup. Like, you don't put a great deal of pressure on me, like, early. At least that is what it feels like.
Yeah, not without the. Definitely need temple. Like, you need temple from the get go.
Right.
So maybe that's why you need Serum Powder, actually.
That's a fair point.
Oh, God. I like this land, though, man. Scry? Pretty sick.
Yeah, scrying lands are weird.
All right.
My dead. Thought not seer. Just reveals you may choose a... Okay, so you get to exile a card, I guess?
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's take a look.
There's only one choice.
Yep.
Like, it's not going to...
Let's take a look. All right. Now you just draw another one.
I mean, I'm not that lucky today. Cast. I mean, okay. Interesting. Did not.
I wonder if you do you play. I wonder if your deck would be good with the Snaring Bridge.
Maybe.
Right? Do you empty your hand most of the time?
Nah, it depends. Honestly. At least it seems like it depends. What a weird game.
Yeah, man.
All right. Let me read this. Whenever another enters the battlefield. Okay, sure.
Yep, it ain't doing shit right now.
It ain't doing gosh darn shnikey poos. Yeah, that's Worms. The thing. That's the thing. All right, not dead yet. Okay. Thing is, I see here. What do we do? I think I play a Conjurer's Bauble. I think I play a Chromatic Sphere. No, that part doesn't matter. Undo. Okay. Pass the turn. Right. I mean, I feel like I should be winning this matchup, I guess. If it's going this slow, I would assume.
Yeah, I mean, it's close. You're not dead.
Did that wrong. Okay, so... Huh. Interesting. Okay, so how much... I can do this. Okay, so it's going to be... Doont... Sorry, I'm thinking. I apologize.
No, do your thing, man. You got 47 minutes. That's complicated.
So you get that. I think I need to do this, maybe? Ugh, it's so rough. So I do that, I get that. Do I need to get that to make that happen? Probably to keep it going, I guess. Alright, I really don't know what to do here.
It's a tough one.
Yeah. The interaction is weird. That does that. Okay, so I think I do this. Land. Crack this for black. Draw a card. That's hilarious, actually. Cast. resolve.
Oh, push, okay.
Pick your poison.
Oh, man.
I don't know what you do, man. I took time, you take man. All the time you do. I don't know.
Yeah, I think...
I mean, it has to be push, right? Like, because I just get a free push and kill your Thought Not Seer and it doesn't do anything, right?
Probably, but I don't know what you can work for.
A Lotus Petal. Not a Lotus Petal. Lotus Bloom.
You know, it's definitely not... It's either whir or push. I think push because I just have to try to win.
I think you're probably...
Actually, wait. Four. Yeah, I need to take push.
Okay. Yep.
I just need to hope you miss and I kill you this next turn.
Right. None of these guys have trample, right. Do they?
No.
And none of them have, like, Annihilator or whatever the hell it's called?
No.
Not currently.
I think one or two trample, though, but none of the ones in play.
Okay. All right, okay. Cast the Suspend. Cast without paying its cost. Okay. Well, here we go. I guess. Let's see here. Sacrifice this to put a Thought Cast in there. All right. Let's see here. Sacrifice this to say a swamp. Okay. Play a Disciple of the Vault. Let's see here. Sacrifice this. You know, do the damages.
Oh, yeah.
Always yes. Yes. I'm going to be islands. Okay. 1, 2, 3. We're done. Go get another Lotus Bloom. blue. Always. White.
Oh, you have it?
I think it's probably... We'll see. I could certainly whiff. How about that? That is a fair point.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Like, I have to get decently lucky, I think. So, Faith's Reward. Always yield. Always yield. All right. Let's see here.
I think you get it if you draw another reward, right? 3, 6.
It's...
Or you need 2 more.
Yeah. I mean, I would not... Like, I have opened the vaults. I think that gets me there. I just want to play it out quick to make sure.
Yeah. Let's see it, man.
Blue.
What if I just take a Disciple? I don't know.
I mean, that's... Okay, so taking the Disciple means you... No, it doesn't matter, because if I draw the thing, I just Fatal Push your Thought Knot. Like, no matter what else you take, I just Fatal Push.
Yeah, it was bad. Yeah. I just have to hope you whiff on Faith's Ward.
Pick one.
Now you're moving.
Yeah.
You got this deck on lockdown, man.
Indeed I do. 1, 2, 3. Done. X is 2. Sacrifice you. Go get a Pyrite Spell Bomb.
Oh, nice.
I know, it's really exciting over here, I tell you.
That Spell Bomb's sick, though. When you just keep recurring. Yeah, it's awesome.
1, 2, Flask. Yeah, sure, it's rewarded.
Dead now?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Sick, man.
Sweet. Lots okay, this legs. This deck has to have some legs to it. We'll take it.
It does, man. No, it does.
Oh, man.
That was sick.
It's fun. All right.
Oh, God.
You starting to get tired, old man?
Yeah, man. I don't know why. I gotta keep playing.
Gotta keep doing.
Yeah. This hand sucks.
I'll keep. I'll try this.
Keep. Okay.
All right. I have a beautiful Chromatic Sphere. Love me.
Nice.
Do.
Reshaper.
Go go reshaping the shaper. So here's a number. So call me maybe.
Now it's time for the smasher.
The smasher! Alright, so I might not be able to beat that yet. He has trample and haste.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, it does. That's annoying.
And we're gonna attack.
Four. Am I just dead? For what, one?
Challenge for one. I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna go with it.
Okay. I think I had this. If you were one turn later, I would have had this under control. I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think. I could be wrong.
What do you find now?
X is currently two. Done.
Okay, Thunder.
Alright, so how do I live through this turn? Because you trample. That doesn't do it. Oh, does it do it? Hold on. One, two. Sword.
Sword, sweet.
Sacrifice. Return it. No, that doesn't quite do it, does it?
Do you have one more mana?
No, I don't.
Oh my god, man.
I was so close.
Do you have a whir?
I don't.
Ah, oh, man.
So if I had done that differently, does it matter? No, because you set it for one. Yeah, no, I just needed one more mana.
Damn.
Interesting.
Actually, you're not dead, though.
Yeah, I am. That's trample, man. I'm at five.
Three, four, five. Oh, my. That's crazy.
Yeah, no. If it did not have trample, I think I win this. I feel if I had one more mana, I might actually win this game.
Yeah, you definitely start pulling ahead.
Oh, is that... Should I have done that? Oh, did I screw it up? I did. Okay. I play two mana, play swords. To give myself the chance, I crack my chromatic sphere to draw a card to see if I draw a land for the turn.
Well, I guess, yeah, before you get out of the game, see if you were drawn the land.
Yeah, okay. So, okay, cool. I'm going to concede here. I'm assuming you will not mess this up. Draw. I would have drawn the land. That's awesome. Hey, that's cool, though. I'm okay with that. That's fine. That's awesome. So let's imagine that scenario. Like, I draw the land, I live, I start recovering.
Oh, no, you know, it's the same thing, right? So you needed the fourth land, so you couldn't, the sphere didn't do it.
Yeah, sphere didn't do it. I could play around the sphere. Yeah, no, I think
I don't think you drawing the land off of Chromatic Sphere didn't matter, because you're still, one, two... Oh wait, no, that would have done it. You would have been at six.
Yeah, I would have been at six. I could have chump blocked two things. Like I could have chump blocked your 3/2 and your other one. I would have gone down to like three.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I think I needed to learn the sequence sense better, and that's okay. That's really cool. Wow.